maintenance found this little guy in my water meter box. It's about the size of a quarter. That was just several months ago. He is still way too small to put back into the pond. The bass back there would eat him up in a second. These red-eared sliders are rather common here in Florida. Donatello is used to the kids because they come up to feed him, but he doesn't like when I'm around. He always tries to hide.